People think about the cosmos as one big drama and ask, what is my role in the drama? The universe, the laws of physics, they don't work like a story. So the answer is there is no drama, so life has no meaning. But I don't think the main question in life is meaning. I think that the main question in life is what is suffering and how can we be liberated from it? You suffer and you don't want to suffer. What could be more simple than that?